So whenever you're starting your seedlings from seed, you're going to want a media that's going to allow you to have plenty of oxygen and moisture around the seed and something that the seed can root through. And so the product that we use is called rock wool, and it comes in these sheets like this. They're actually little individual pieces that you can break off like so, and you can sew the seeds into the holes here in the end, and the seedling will actually grow right straight through that. And then we could transplant this directly into our floating rafts or into our media beds. We're going to go ahead and seed our plants into some rock wool, and we're actually going to put them inside of a plastic container. This helps seal in the moisture and keeps the plants from dehydrating before they get germinated. So as I lift this off, you'll see there's quite a bit of water forming on the roof of this that's staying inside the container. And inside we have some rock wool, and we have two of the pelleted style lettuce seeds in each one of these. And as you can see up close, they're actually starting to crack open and starting to put down tap roots. And then so we plant two in here so that we make sure we have enough for whenever we transplant into the system. And each one of these might take 2 to 3 weeks for them to actually germinate and become large enough to put into the system. It's important not to start these off with much nutrients at all at the very beginning, but as the plants get larger, you start adding a little bit of fertilizer to those systems. That could be from your aquaponics system, and the reason for that is, you know, the plant, small plants don't handle nutrients well. As they get larger, they're going to need it in order for them to grow. It's also important not to leave the humidity dome on for too long, because some plants, like the tomatoes, they might start damping off or getting some different sort of fungal diseases whenever they're subjected to moisture for too long. So there's a period of time where they need the moisture, other periods where it's good just to go ahead and water those plants and allow them to grow on up. So we've got some tomato plants started here. This is an indeterminate variety, which means they continue to grow throughout their life cycle. And this particular one's called Moneymaker. And so right now we've actually got these transplanted from the rock wool into a starter media called perlite. And I can actually pull one out here of this perlite, and you see the roots are starting to grow through the rock wool cube. And as these plants get a little bit larger, then we can move those over into the media-based systems in the aquaponics. So there's a range of building infrastructures that might work for a producer, and it depends on if you want to be a hobbyist or if you want to be a really commercial producer.